You know, trying to finish drywall against something like this is just an absolute nightmare. You always end up seeing where your drywall finishing was because this is a painted surface. So it's just not worth saving. It's just a lot harder to make this look good. So you get a new piece of fresh drywall up there. It already has a tapered edge and it just comes out much neater.